Whenever a symphony orchestra plays a B flat major chord altogether, it sounds somewhat familiar, don't you think?